Tonight, more with the Killer Bees from Liberty Lunch on Splash One.
Thank you. if you continue to burn up the herbs, we gonna burn down the cane fields. If you continue to burn up the herbs, we gonna burn down the cane fields. If you continue to burn up the herbs, we gonna burn down the cane fields. If you continue to burn up the herbs, we gonna burn down the cane fields. The name of Hajjaman.
The first time I personally heard reggae tune, I was in a rock band in Hawaii and I opened up for Bob Marley back in 78, and that was the first. And then when I went back to Shreveport, and I ran to Malcolm, who had been spending time in Jamaica, and he kind of turned me on to it again. And it really, Malcolm is responsible for me getting back into it. Shreveport was a starting point for us, but it really, that's all it was a starting point, a place for us to move out of. We looked for a place, and we boiled down to Austin and New Orleans, and chose Austin because it was a little better, and we've been happy ever since.
Thank you. people in South Africa to be free. And we want the people in South America, Central America to be free. And we want the homeless to have shelter and food, you know? Everybody deserves a right to be free. So someday, whether it's in our lifetime or our children's lifetime or their children's lifetime, you gotta think, you gotta free up your own mind first. And think every day that every man and every woman and every child is like your brother and your sister, all right? Yama, pure love and positiveness. We love you. Aluta. Continua. Aluta. Continua.
Splash One next week for Great Guns.